so many people get to see Melbourne coming in through the airport, but the real way to see it is, of course, above hot air ballooning. It's a great city, and of course you feel it on the ground, but I think you really understand it from up in the air. See that magnificent skyline, the architecture, the heritage buildings. The major attractions are like the MCG, like the exhibition buildings, like Albert Park, and I found that as Minister for Tourism, just an exceptional experience. I've never been up in the air, hot air ballooning over Melbourne. I've done it in other destinations, but this tops the lot, and certainly we use it quite extensively in our promotional activities. I think one of the icon shots of Melbourne is hot air balloons in the sky, and I think there's nothing better than getting your own picture out of a hot air balloon, experiencing that early, crispy, lovely morning with the sun coming up. And Melbourne is one of the few cities in the world that you can hot air balloon, and it's a great, exceptional experience. I mean, there's hot air ballooning, of course, in outback areas, in rural areas away from cities, but I think it's just an additional phenomenal thing, being able to experience something that you normally would not experience in a city. And Melbourne's one of basically a handful of cities in the world that you can do that.
Beautiful, very peaceful, and a lovely way to start the day.
It's a great way of seeing a city that I spent my whole life in from a completely different angle. So it's absolutely amazing.
Looking at all the places and just, you know, some of them you had no idea they were so big until you actually see them from the air.
Great place to take photos. I was surprised how big Melbourne Cemetery was. Spent a lot of time at Melbourne Uni, so it was great to get some photos of places that I've been from the air. It's absolutely amazing.
When the sun comes up as well, just the difference of the light on the buildings, it's beautiful.
My name's David Marks and I'm a professional photographer. It's not like being in a helicopter where there's vibrations. It's a very smooth ride. So you get a lot more stable shots and there's less movement. And watching the light come up, it's a photographer's dream. It's that magic minutes of sun rising and the light changing, raking across buildings. You know, the angles are changing all the time. The light's changing, so it's really exciting.
Yeah, I'm scared of heights. So I came here thinking I'm going to be screaming my head off and drive everybody insane, and it didn't happen. I actually, you know, initially I just looked down and then I thought, oh, I'd better just look across and see what I can see, and it was just magnificent.